Like, it's never to just be successful by themselves. Mm-hmm. So a constant thing that's happening is that, like, information being shared. So a lot of it is Edgar keeping, like, a one-on-one basis with everybody and sharing secrets on, like, how to grow. Mm-hmm. Or Melody teaching everyone about Hoyas. Or you sharing literally behind the scenes mm-hmm. in, like, that YouTube channel.
Even the aesthetics of like the
yeah,
brick wall.
Yeah, the brick wall is, like, this is all brand new. I mean, not brand new, but like 2 years old, 3 years old.
Like, you guys are concrete, nice and clean.
Yeah.
You have patio stones there, like it's mm-hmm. very well maintained, right?
Mm-hmm. This is something that like my dad always noticed, because like when I was younger, I never liked coming here because I'm like, it's too dirty, there's dirt everywhere, there's mosquitoes, it's hot. Like, ew, it's gross. So then my dad like always wanted to clean this place up so I feel like so I could come here.
Oh, wow.
Hoya table over here.
Yeah. Her Hoyas are insane.
Yeah.
Even like these little guys too. Wow. You got some plants I've never even seen before.
Yeah.
What is this? Philodendron gold goyildi? Goldie? Huh. This is a...
Yeah.
I've never seen this plant before.
What do you think of Perfect Choice so far?
It's really beautiful. It's one of the more beautiful ones that we've seen. Like, I really enjoyed this style of nursery. You can see the just the detail, right? A lot of rare tropicals, and that's what it's all about. That's what we love too, right? So just the attention to detail this nursery has, I think, is outstanding. So, makes sense why everyone should come here ASAP.
So this is like the aeroid room. This is where we would be putting your moss holes, your mister. This is where we would be putting it. And then we have maps here, so you guys definitely have to put in your...
Toronto. Oh, no Toronto yet? I can poke one, right?
Yeah, of course. Oh wow, no one from Toronto yet.
No one from Toronto? Wow, a lot of places from Florida.
Yeah.
Oh wow, no one from Toronto? No way. I love this idea.
Yes! So it's fun, it's cool. Like, oh my god, people came from Africa, Hawaii. This one, I don't know if this one's real.
Antarctica? Like deep Antarctica?
Australia, New Zealand,
Philippines too,
Indonesia.
A little bit of Europe, Brazil.
Thailand.
Wow.
And we just put this up in September.
Wow, September.
Yeah, in September, oh my goodness. This has only been a few months. So this is where, yeah, oh look, our prize winners.
Oh, no way.
Our babies. Here.
That's pretty sick.
Oh my god, it was amazing. That's we had like a picnic table all around here. It was all karaoke too. So then we were just all so happy, and like the plants, I came back the next day and it felt amazing in here because I think it was like the energy of like the party, and everyone was so happy. Everyone was like, Paula, that party was so fun. Yeah. We need to do it again. Like even everyone was hyped.
That reminds me of when we did the Dragon's Den watch party. It was the exact same thing, like family, friends, like all over.
And it felt good.
Like usually it's, what, 5-6 people in our warehouse.
Yeah.
Gray walls, like, and we just don't get like not much. There's a little
yeah, a little bit.
We, uh-huh. we mess with each other a little bit, right?
Yeah.
And then everyone
the next
came.
Day.
Yeah, it just, it, I don't know, the energy was just different. It's crazy.
It's really fun, it's cool.
Yeah. Oh, it was so crazy. I loved it. Yeah. And we're like, we have to do this, like, because we did
yeah,
like
we have
free
to do it
drinks,
again,
like,
it feels
all that.
So good. And you're like, we have to do it again.
Yeah.
There's a bunch of different like ways of cooling in here. So they have like the fans, they have like the passive cooling over here. They just run water down it.
Yeah, yeah.
And that brings in the humidity.
Yeah.
But, the waterfalls too.
Yes, exactly. And there's also a mist system.
Okay.
So
oh,
what they
yeah.
do when they were unveiling it was they basically let the mist run. So this way it's completely like fogged up. And then when you're entering, all the place just starts opening up like water.
Yeah. So like as soon as we opened like the like It was all misty in here. You couldn't see inside at all. So it was like really cool. My dad did a little speech outside and like after like, all right, let's go inside. And that's when they turned off the misting. So then it slowly evaporated and just seeing everyone's faces like, started crying. I was like, oh my god.
No, and you guys deserve it. Like, again, knowing you guys for like a year and a bit.
I know,
like,
it's been a year.
A year and 3 days.
Yeah.
3 days. It feels longer than that though.
Yeah.
It almost has nothing to do with Perfect Choice. Like, it's not like come here and buy something. It's come here and sell something.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Bring your stuff and then basically grow from it. Meet the plant community. Meet the people around you who can teach you how to
propagate or whatever.
Yeah, propagate something. It's very interesting. It's neat.
Yeah. Yeah. It's just that building that community, like you said, it's 100%.
I feel like that's the most important thing you could do. It's just like to keep the business alive. It's just like keeping the community happy.
Yeah.
Like, that's so important.